modify straight style feature. Also 15 laps in length. Starting on the first row inside of 88 of Trent Mullinax. On the outside, the 93 of Clayton Forsyth. Second row, the 7 of Marty Goodman. On the outside, the 61 of Marty Sheeney. Third row, the 55 of Matt McGuire. On the outside, the 15 of Jason Adams. Fourth row, the 48 of Trent Turner. And the 08 of Gary Terry. Mullinax jumps out to the lead. Clayton Forsyth running in second. Marty Goodman, Jason Adams battling it out for third. And we got a car that spins out in turn four. And for this 15-lap street stock feature race, Trent Mullinax continues to lead. Marty Goodman putting the pressure on Clayton Forsyth. The 48 of Trent Turner continuing to have trouble. The 15 of Jason Adams playing bumper tag with Marty Goodman's car. And every corner of Adams is giving him the crawl bumper. He looks to the inside of Goodman. Now looks to the outside of Goodman coming out of turns one and two. Goodman though continues to run good. Adams just can't find his way around him. Adams is going to try the inside. He is going to lose his momentum as he about loses the car. Meanwhile, we got the 48 of Trent Turner pulling into the infield pit area. Goodman in the 7 car has got around the 91 of Clayton Forsyth. Now the 15 of Jason Adams. Jason Adams now running in third. For the green flag this time by Trent Mullinax and Marty Goodman, your top two, Jason Adams in third. Adams going to try the bottom to get around Goodman. Goodman's going to go to the bottom also. Goodman now looking a little inside of Trent Mullinax. Mullinax with the power on the outside. Now comes Jason Adams to the bottom of Goodman. Contact between the two cars. Goodman's going to slide and hit the wall hard. coming out of turn four. As the white flag has been flown, we're racing to the checkers. Trent Mullinax is coming to the checkers. He's going to take the win. Marty Saney now being shown in second. Marty Saney's going to finish second. The weight of Gary Tay finished it third. Congratulations on another win here at Crossville Raceway USA.
Yeah, we had some bad luck. We got everything back together. Gives 2 weeks too. I'd like to thank my dad for giving me this car to drive. I'd like to thank Brian. Them two guys work on the car all the time. I'd like to thank all my buddies. We get a lot of support.
I know last week you had a winning streak going for last week. I believe you overheated in the feature. Maybe you'll start another win streak here tonight.
I don't know. Some of the guys pretty strong. Adams is a real strong contender every week. I seen he started in towards the rear. It'd probably been a real close race if he'd been up in front with me.
Congratulations, Trent, on another win.
Thank you.
Everybody give a big round of applause. Nice feature winner of Street Stocks, the number 8 of Trent Mullinax.